enjoying yourself at the luxury day spa. It's wonderful. It's a beautiful facility, isn't it? Did you come by for an ear massage? Mm-hmm. Yes, I'll be taking care of you. Oh, you've come from the pool? Okay. So, oh, you've done a few activities here during the day. Okay. You've started to see some spots in your vision? Okay. It started after you were swimming. Well, I can assure you that the pools are sparkling clean. Did you happen to maybe lay on your back in the pool on one of the floats? Maybe having one of the cucumber waters with ice cubes and stare up through the atrium at the sun a little too long. That will do it. But just to be sure, I'll check your vision and give you the air massage. Okay? Okay, let me just check my clipboard to find you on it. You had an appointment? What's your last name? Okay. Here you are. Okay, you had a 3 p.m. appointment. Great. Well, you're just in luck because there's no one after you, so I can take a little bit extra time with you. Okay? Yes, we can check your eyes. Okay. Your ears feel a little clogged. No problem. I'll check those too. And if I need to clean anything out, I will. Okay. Alright. So, I'm just going to have you fill in. Let me just make a note. Okay. And then I'm going to have you fill in your name, signature, date. Okay. And hand it back to me. Great. But let me make a note that we're going to take a little more time and what we're going to do. Silly me. Okay. So eyes, spots, I'll check that. And slightly clogged ears. Okay, after the pool. Looking at the at all. No, it happens sometimes. Okay. So, I'm gonna have you sign this and hand it back to me. Put the date. Okay. Here you are. Okay. And the date. Okay. No, that's all. We're all set. Okay. You can have a seat right there. Okay. Excellent. Are you looking up through the atrium again? Gonna see spots? I know, it's a beautiful sky today. I don't blame you. Well, you like me to do first? Check your eyes. Do the massage? Or check the glove? Okay, how about we start with the massage, and then I'll check your eyes, check your ears for the clog, and then end with the massage. Yeah, we have plenty of time. Okay, wonderful. So just relax. You can close your eyes if you'd like. Don't stare through the atrium. Pause for a moment and check your eyes, okay? So, first of all, you're seeing spots. Are you seeing any over here? Over here? Over here? Over here? I'm going to point into the air and you tell me if there's a spot. How many fingers I'm holding up, okay? Okay. Yes, I'm trying to fake you out. But you did great, so you can see. Let's try and take a look in your eyes, okay? In the way. I don't know, because you're looking in the wrong place. still seeing spots a bit. It's okay. Really have nothing to worry about because it'll go away in a few minutes. Yeah, I didn't see anything actually wrong with your eyes. Okay. So the next thing I'm going to do is check the clock in your ears. Okay? Okay, so sit tight. Okay, so let's go ahead. No visible clock. That's great. I'm going to clean them for you, but your cure is going to be laying on the side and letting the water drip out. Okay. So I have these, and they will dry up the inside. You probably got some water from the pool in your ears. Okay. First things first. It is hot in here. Have you been in the sauna? Yes? Well, here, let me offer you a napkin to dry your face, okay? I know the anticipation of having your ears clean, but let's wipe your face first. I'm going to start with the lighter side and then the more hefty side, okay? Alright. side, and it should drain right out. Okay. Is that okay? Okay. How are you doing? Okay. I'm going to use some sponges to dry your ears. Okay? Okay. I have two shapes we'll try. Okay. Sound. Thank you. should dry your ears enough. How do they feel now? Okay, well, let's get a little more massage time in then. Great. Okay. How are you doing now? Okay. So, eyes are good. No more spots. Ears are good. No more clogs. And you're relaxed for the massage. Excellent. How many more days are you staying at the spa? Wonderful. Well, might I recommend, when you are in the pool, try not to get water in your ears, and don't stare up at the atrium. Even though the sky is gorgeous, you'll get sunspots in your eyes. Okay. I'm just gonna sign you out. Wanna come back tomorrow? Got a 12, a 1, a 2:30.